Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on to observe Saum, fasts according to Islamic teachings during the month of Ramadan, sincerely and faithfully hoping for Allah's rewards only is a part of faith. Narrated Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, whoever observes Sawm, fasts, during the month of Ramadan, out of sincere faith and hoping to attain Allah's rewards, then all his past sins will be forgiven.